Let's face it, most history lessons are boring. But this one's a party. Mardi Gras. Here are five things you may not know about the celebration that invades New Orleans the day before the fasting season of Lent on Ash Wednesday. Take it from CNN, the History Channel, and Good Housekeeping. Sorry, NOLA, you weren't the first to party it up in the United States. The original Mardi Gras, French for Fat Tuesday, is thought to have started in 1703 in Mobile, Alabama, after French settlers had a small celebration, according to USA Today. To this day, Mobile claims to have the oldest annual Mardi Gras celebration in North America. Going back even further, historians say festivities resembling Mardi Gras date back thousands of years to ancient Roman festivals. The colors matter. Purple for justice, green for faith, and gold for power. Even though New Orleans wasn't the first party city, CNN reports about 1.4 million people flood the Big Easy each year, and Mardi Gras is a state holiday in Alabama, Florida, and 8 parishes in Louisiana. There are many popular throws tossed out by parade riders during Mardi Gras, but beads reign supreme in the Big Easy. They're also a big mess. CNN reports the Department of Public Works collected more than 45 million tons of beads and installed gutter buddies to block beads from entering drains for 2019's celebration. All of that party planning and it's over in a flash!